I put a notch on my glasses each time I finished reading a book, and my glasses just broke. Do you know a power? Shh, not talking. There are literary tens of thousands of books in the Hogwarts library. I don't know if I will have time to read them all, but I will try. Rowan Kenner, the fact that you spend more time here than any other student doesn't mean you can disobey the rules. Madame Pince is the librarian. She's always shushing me because I'm always too excited to remember to keep my voice down. Maybe we should quiet down. Madame Pince seems irritated. You're right. If you want to get to Hogsmeade, we need to grab some books and start studying. Thanks, Robin. Between your great study habits and all of these amazing books, I'm learning faster than ever. My pleasure, Sasha. At this rate, you will be in Hogsmeade before you know it. Is it true that there was a werewolf attack during the Halloween fest? Ben Coogan told me muggles were silly casters in Halloween. I'm allergic to pumpkins. Thanks for helping me study werewolves, Robin. I need to understand them to have a chance of stopping them. Of course, Sasha, I will do anything to keep us from getting infected. Dumbledore would never hire me as a professor if he knew I'd been bitten by a werewolf. Well, let's see what we can learn about them, especially Fenrir Greyback.
Mm.
Thanks, Robin. I understand enough about werewolves and Greyback now to help with the investigation. What should I do if you become a werewolf? Just do me in, Robin. I don't want to hurt anyone, and I especially don't want to work for Greyback. I couldn't do that to you, Sasha. But I suppose I could ask Smelda. I need to find Cecil. We have to stop Greyback and his werewolves before all of Hogwarts is infected. Good luck, Sasha. And maybe Helen? That's the girl who was attacked by werewolves? I should feel sorry for her. But that's just not something I do. Did Dumbledore tell you the hut was almost overrun by werewolves? I learned everything I could about werewolves and Fenrir and Greyback. Steady. Well done. I trust you remember Miss Raboska. Yes, of course. Hi. Thank you so much for saving me. I'm Chiara. I'm Sasha. Nice to meet you again. You know what I mean. Enough of the pleasant years. We have werewolves to capture. I've asked Miss Leposka to tell us everything she remembers. We should also search the area for clues to Greyback's whereabouts. What should I be looking for? Fur, fangs, werewolf bites, and bobs. Good thing you're an expert.